1-5, situation critical. Primary Avenger systems are offline and hostiles are moving to engage. Shen, any updates?
Commander, we've got a critical system failure. The Avenger is dead in the water. I'm diverting reserve power to the scanners and they're picking up a powerful radiation source nearby. We need to locate and destroy whatever it is disrupting our systems.
We may have a bigger problem, Commander. We're picking up heavy comm traffic. Dozens of Advent transports are inbound on our position. They've got battleships in tow. The aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get this ship off the ground or we may not make it out of this one.
Is there something in between? If I get a Irina in concealment and I go spots, can I do a squad-sided shots on that one? You have a clear line of sight between these trees. But obviously, we want to take care of these guys here. Do I need to control the turrets myself? Or not?
Moving to position.
Oh, there's a gatekeeper right away. Can I dominate that? The game is... Wait, are they disabled somehow because of the gatekeeper? Is that what the symbol is meaning? You got to be kidding me. And you have to see that one. You will have to try. Why is there no cover behind it? You see it from here? Yes, we will dominate that gatekeeper.
I hope it's worth it.
It is worth it if it works. What are the odds? 70%, but if I get that, holy shit, that will be fantastic. Do it, Gors. Do it. Do it. Yes! You are mine. Okay, this will be a crazy mission. Tons of Overwatches. Tons of everything. So what will be doing? You obviously want full cover. Full cover against... Okay, let me see what kind of shot is this. Okay, so it is a beam. Literally a beam. Okay, now I can shoot with the turrets, right? That's awesome. And I can put them on Overwatch, so I'm controlling them all. Right, great. I won't put her in concealment just yet.
Nessun problema, capo.
There's probably more troops here than these sectors, and then even more will come. More will come on. Reinforcements.
Avete visto?
There.
Solid copy.
That's gatekeeper mind control. Could have easily dealt with it, even if I didn't get it, but doing it like that, that's fantastic. Okay, so how do I deal with this one sector 10? Will I still get reinforcement notices from everyone and all that? I can I can do shot with the turrets and then go on Overwatch. It's a good thing I built the defense matrix. I hope this doesn't affect amount of my own troops I get on this one.
Poniéndome en guardia.
Once you are you further ahead than that. So maybe to that tree next time, because you are the one who can take hits with your hit points.
Affirmative, gotta covering go. Now.
Hello. Now we actually get to see what
Commander,
we can do with the
I'm
Gatekeeper.
Reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Oh, good. Oh, there's Sam. Nice. Okay, Gatekeeper, show me what you have. Open shell. Open Gatekeeper shell, reducing armor but granting access to additional abilities. Consume. The touch of a Gatekeeper may consume the life of a nearby unit, healing itself while causing severe damage. If the target is slain by this attack, it may be reanimated as a size zombie. What? Gateway. Open a devastating psionic rift in an area. Any humanoid enemies killed can be raised as psionic zombies. Oh yeah. This will be fun. Okay. Okay, I can't see the... Okay, who sees what? You see him. You can do just a normal shot from there. You would always just move and take some hits. You could go to that concealment and go take a look on things. You know, I will do
sono
that.
Nascosta. Ricevuto. Mi muovo sull'obiettivo. C'è una squadra di nemici.
Okay, there's more of them. Doing kill zone with boss wouldn't be a bad idea. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Let's see, what else can we do? Probably want to put Sam here.
I'm trusting you here.
So far away that
can't
do the Overwatch yet from there. You can see him. So you can't. Kill zone or these abilities to race someone now, but yeah. Pretty crazy. We can deal with them on Overwatch if we want to. Now, I think I will just shoot with the Gatekeeper to see if we can get the Overwatch off. Oh, I love this. I love this. This is amazing. One guy might be actually out of it.
Assegurando la zona.
Let's place it anyway.
Overwatch!
I'm on it! Overwatch!
If they start appearing that far from us. So
Genug erwartet.
Health cover is fine this turn.
Gebe Feuerschutz!
Sam. Sam might be better off closer.
If you say so.
Closer by on the following turns. We'll put you on Overwatch, but I think that one might actually run forward because it's a Lancer. So should I come here and actually be ready for the ready with the Blade Storm? You know what? We will do that. Where is that line going? Killzone. Go, boss.
Céntrate!
Nice burning. Shield bearer also armor shredded. Come on, hit them, guys.
Missed the target.
The mech is down.
Tiene que estarlo.
Stock damage. Nope.
Okay, nicht erwischt.
Denied. Okay, let me see. Open devastating psionic rift in an area. Any humanoid killed can be raised as psionic zombies. So, is this like I need to open myself to use this? Is that the case? I haven't seen this ever. I guess I didn't have to move for this. 5 to 7 damage. So let's make sure they are all below that. You might be able to tell, but I'm kinda enjoying this. 89%. If it doesn't hit, it still holo targets the guy. Oh, Sam, don't. Oh, okay, that's actually good. I was about to say don't crit, but that was perfect. That was perfecta mundo. Where did the tree go? No idea.
Heading out.
I think it's better if I do like some sort of psi attack on that fella. Like from there.
What's over there?
Maybe Soulfire?
You are vulnerable.
Hey guys. Whoa. Holy hell. I kinda don't want to go forward because I have all these turrets. when I get eyes on that, I can just destroy it. But then again, I do want to have Overwatch shots on when they come.
We're green to go.
Affirmative, covering now.
Come get some!
Preparado. Guardia. Jetzt komme ich. Bin dabei.
Alright, we didn't get the melee attacks I was hoping for, but we are still concealed, yes, so they didn't spot us. I think I can get eyes on the disruptor thing there. So then I could squad side it.
Eseguo.
Oh, they will see me now. Damn it.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Oh.
Altri nemici in arrivo.
And there's some reinforcements there as well.
Commander, the situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region.
Is that Steve?
They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
Operative? Hey, first time in action. Only with Soulfire, sadly. But we have zombies. I would love to put Irina, kill these guys, put Irina right there in the reinforcement spot with the Blade Storm. That would be pretty fantastic. Let's see. I'm getting quite far away from here, so let me see. So, we'll do a squad-sided shot from here on one of them, probably. Neil is pretty far away, can we do a grenade shot? It's very easy to get split on this one. I have so many guys, come on. I think I still want cover. There's so many things here that can go wrong. Can't reach them, they're too far away. Can I control the zombies? Psy zombie, hello. Can I do a... What can I do with these guys? So these guys have a melee attack, but I need to be
Menace 1-5, we have visual confirmation on the disruptor. Destroy it, and let's get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Alright, wasn't thinking about getting more enemies there. I don't think these guys will be in cover in any way, and I don't think I can do a melee attack. I need to be right next to them. Okay, so you can do all kinds of things, but let me just see. Can I have a squad-sided shot on the disruptor? The trees are in the way, probably. So much going on. Gatekeeper, Viper, Andromedon, Elite Trooper. Shooting with the Andromedon wouldn't be a bad idea.
Target.
The problem here is that it's very hard for me to get shots on. We can get Bruno there to do some Overwatch shots. And probably get shots with Sots with James. I just hope they target the ones closest to them who are out in the open. That's kind of my idea that they will.
I'm going.
So yeah, we can have a shot on the Arcan. We'll probably close the Gatekeeper up. Hoping to have a line of sight on there. Maybe I will have to move there to get a line of sight on the disruptor, so we get that done. Yeah, there it is. Good. Same thing here, probably. Okay, here's something I learned. The mid mouse button, if you click it, you can actually zoom out like this. But you can't tell the line of sight, obviously, from there, but there's probably trees in the way, maybe. But,
no need to ask twice.
We'll see. I triggered a whole lot of groups here. This is obviously bad. I could kill the... Well, not kill, but to do a lot of damage on the Ark with this. And again, I do have the... No, I was still studying to avoid drift. Right. Here, so we will go and overwatch the Gatekeeper. I still control those zombies, right? Even if I do this, yes. There's no overwatch on this one. So maybe I will just place them here, kind of. So that they at least shoot this one and not us. If that's their priority. I could kill the Viper with the I actually have a better shot on the Viper, that's interesting. Right, so then if I take Bruno here, Bruno will get
get it done.
Ever Vigilant Overwatch. I think I will move Neil up for the next turn. And also, if they shoot someone, it might as well be Neil.
Heading out.
I will see if I can do some combat protocol stuff from here. I think the Viper could be... Because the Viper can do some nasty pull. And if the Viper decides to do a pull on one of our normal soldiers, getting there would be pretty disastrous. I hope we get some overwatch shots, but the next turn is actually rather dangerous. The way it is. I think I will just take this 50% shot on the Archon.
Come on, focus!
That thing will be extremely hard to hit, so you will be ready next turn. Can't do much this turn. The turrets won't do anything this turn. Sadly. The Psy Zombies... Yes, I could... Well, there's a lot of them there, so I think these zombies will be dead no matter what. But, let's move them up a bit. Make these guys work a bit. They don't have cover anyway, so it doesn't matter. We will keep Irina concealed.
Scanning.
Now, I hope no one takes too much damage on this turn. Next turn, I think we can take the disruptor down and then deal with this huge pile of enemies. I was pushing forward a bit too aggressively, but should have kept everyone there. So these guys don't get their turn. Nice. What is that thing doing?
Think I got a piece.
Holy shit.
Ni lo ha notado.
I did not expect this move at all. That was a dash move from the Arcan. That was insanely aggressive from it. Did not expect that at all. Come on, zombie, hold on, hold on. Oh shit. Of course, that's bad. At least the disruptor didn't get a shield. I hope my guys don't panic from the Psy zombie kills. Or deaths.
Ruppe acqua in avvicinamento.
Oh wow.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we picked up hostile reinforcements inbound
nice.
On your position.
Oh wow, this mission is crazy. That's Argon. What the hell? I think the disruptor will have to wait, but let me see. Oh come on, Neil. It's a little bit more range. I think Sam will holo target. Actually, no. Let's see what the turrets can do against. Well, here's your chance actually to do good damage with your Psy abilities. So, welcome to XCOM, Steve. You haven't seen Steve in action before, so that's the great Pharax. And then. One of the turrets. 60%? Yeah, that's okay. Again. Okay, without the turrets I will shoot an overwatch. So many. Okay, you will just overwatch then. So many units. What? Can't see the Arcan? Interesting. Where's the last turret? Can't see it. Okay. Can Irina move all the way to the next reinforcement spot? Like here. Be ready with the Bladestone. Can they shoot when they spot her? In all honesty, I don't care. We'll still go. Okay, so what do we do then? I think I will shoot the grenade anyway. But will I take the Overwatch shot away by moving the zombie? Those things don't have that much of a... They have bad aim. Right. So many of these guys. Let's deal with one enemy at a time, so let's go for this other shield bearer. For a moment I thought we were on a timer, but it's actually showing who has to be on board the Avenger. If I would move and do that, that would be one thing. Would I actually move and do the grenade, like a better grenade? If I move this thing out of the way. Have my own guys here to do stuff. Right, you destroyed the tree I was planning to use as cover. Have to remember when moving that thing. Let's be careful like that. So let's fire a beam. I think we will try to. So let's see what shots we have from here. So we can holo target from here, and then after that. Right, of course, this Archon has to die. It's probably my first priority. Could also hack the mech. Not the worst idea.
Grab that box!
What are the odds? Guess there's too many enemies out in the open right now. Will I use Lex's turn on that? I think it's worth the shot. Oh no. Sadly. So now it's even better. Better and more dangerous to us.
Can't get this one!
Lightning hands on the Archon. I just noticed Sam has that. Might even kill it if we are really lucky.
Enemy is still up!
Might even throw the mimic beacon out there at this turn. Just 64, but I really, really, really hope you hit. Only 3 damage with the stock. Freeze excellent, especially when it's burning, but it's still not. Like to do a null lance with you this turn to kill that mech. So I guess I will. So you could kill the mech if you hit it. Its defense was increased. Why don't you try that? This gatekeeper is on the wall. Doing an excellent job. But that helps a bit. 72. Well, let's take that. Nice, very nice. Now we can have the squad-sided shots and actually do some damage. Kill zone will be active next turn. Alright, so let's see if we can hit the shield bearer. 77, 50% crits. Nope, but it's now holo targeted.
Focus.
Let's see, so 88 on that, 75 on that one, 38 on the other shield bearer, well, that's good. Probably want to just kill that one, even that it's kind of a waste of damage, but it's still quite hard to hit it. That's good, so now the zombie will draw one attack.
SOS.
Hopefully the gatekeeper will draw the rest. And what can I do with capacity discharge from here? Not much. Will I throw the beacon? I don't think I will throw the beacon. I will reload an overwatch.
Back online! Overwatch!
Okay. So we should be blade stormed by Irina.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
At least I hope so. I hope they don't shoot her. Oh, come on, make that count for once.
Si muove ancora! Ce la happen!
Problem is, of course, that they are running kind of away from us, but at least we hit with the overwatch, so that was good. We can deal with these guys. Andromedon goes for the zombie, that's good. Wait, that... Oh, right, we have two zombies there. Oh, nice miss! I kind of forgot that we had two zombies there. That's great. That was expected. They will probably get reinforcements again. That was interesting.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Ecco la cavalleria!
Okay, they come again. It's more.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
So, can I somehow kill that shield bearer? Interestingly, they went for the zombies in a similar kind of a... Wait, you are actually behind some sort of cover there. Okay. Can I go and touch that shield bearer with the gatekeeper, actually? Okay, Michael is in. So many guys. If I go like here, do I need to open the shell for that attack? Yes. So I consume 70%. Does that go through the cover? Let's holo target the shield bearer with Sam. Andromedon, Gatekeeper, Elite Shield Bearer.
That is not good!
I think boss will go on a... go on a kill zone. This turn anyway.
Bloqueando el paso!
Somehow deal with these guys now. Let's see. Could do some sort of lance on the... Alright, there's those guys coming. I think I need to go for the shield. So we have a holo targeted melee attack here, right? Yes. Shot in there. What gave us the decent shot in that direction? I could inspire Neil to actually get a grenade off. Let's do that. For these reinforcements that keep on coming.
Nimm das!
So now to consume. Is that, it's 85. Well, those are good enough odds. If I do a hit on this guy, but that guy could actually, should I go against him with just shotgun and deal with him? Man, this mission is a tough one. Run and gun, probably. To deal with this guy. So let's go on this side for it.
Got it covered.
Nah, 92. Sure.
By the numbers.
Again, I would really love to go there for the Blade Master, but how do I deal with this guy? Did you get an extra action? What? Did you get the hair trigger? Holy shit. I didn't notice that. So I could kill that one with a grenade now.
On the move.
So the turret's left. And you. Can you get an eye on that guy from not quite. From here you go.
Moving out.
To go there. Take a shot.
Get it together.
So Lex and these guys left, right? And you. So Flex can throw a grenade and kill this trooper. I have to take Irina to the other side. But what will the Andromedon do? I don't know. Should I use combat protocol on this one? No, let's use the grenade. Can't quite reach that guy. I can't grapple. That Andromedon is a little worrying me, so I can't just go and do a blade master there out in the open. That would be too risky. But I can go here and maybe even shoot that guy out in the open. And then 59%. How is it that much damage? I think I will take the shot. It has a chance to kill it, and that could be one less enemy. Will it? Sadly, no. But this next one is pretty tough as well. We have two zombies and a gatekeeper out there, but a bit too wide open with my guys that I really like. If we survive this turn without taking any casualties and too much damage. We should be okay. But now they are on this one side.
Contatto visivo con truppe advent.
Well, that's good. They're actually getting turret overwatches on them, so they were close enough. The Andromedon goes for the zombie. Kill zone. Why didn't you get killzone on that other guy? Was it just out of range? There was one zombie. That's fine. Well, I'm happy with that. So that they prioritize those like mimic beacons when they're out in the open.
Pare abbiano chiamato la cavalleria.
Oh wow, come on. From side to side.
Be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Okay. So now. Now they are piled up there so well that the EMP bomb for the mechs is something I can do, because also it's also with salvo, so you can still shoot with this. Get rid of the overboxes and all that. And then if I do a capacitor discharge there, that would kill three enemies. I will take the turret shots on those who I can. 55. An overwatch. Actually, I will first shoot with the other turret, then go on overwatch. Have to remember the other side as well. Come on, where's the other turret? There it is. So 55. Good. Don't see anyone else, so we can go on overwatch. Is it a discharge or not? Do it from here, actually. No, not the scanning protocol. It would hit him and it would kill the mechs. Then we get to a better cover and do that. Let's go here.
On your order.
So let's do that. We have guys there, but we don't want Bruno to be the only one here, but he can run back and still be on overwatch. So I think I will do that against these guys. Then that guy's did. Let's say soul fire. Do we have some other means to that? I think Neil will shoot the Andromeda this turn. Missed shot, but damage with stock.
Am Ziel vorbeigeschossen! Munition ist gleich alle!
And then, I think I will do the soul fire with course. Guaranteed
your
kill.
Mind is your weakness. Big deal.
And I really want to take the disruptor down as well. Then again, we could kill the Andromedon. Let's do that and reload. Or actually, oh no, we don't get the reload because we're not. I'm not death from above mode now. Next turn we can kill the disruptor for sure. Right, let's close cell so we can actually shoot. I think we'll probably shoot the gatekeeper. Without the gatekeeper, this mission would have been, well, interesting. I think I have a free reload. Yeah, I should have. I was thinking of putting Sam on over, but they should have definitely taken a shot with Sam first to do the holo targeting. So that was a little bit of a mistake there. Let's put Steven over, but to the other side.
Moving out. Come get some.
Might get an overwatch shot on the. Actually, we won't. No, we won't. Should we go here so we are ready for the next turn?
Got it.
Michael is still concealed. Alright, I forgot you are. I didn't move with you. Okay, we can go here then. Maybe if they move towards these trees or something, we might even get a. Oh no, no, she's not concealed, so they will see her. So they won't be coming for her.
Come get some.
They won't be going for her playstorm, because I couldn't quite get to the enforcement spots.
Sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Rinforzi nemici in arrivo.
I actually should have not taken Irina there. That was a mistake for sure. Now that I think about it. But right now I think it is time for me to take the. Actually no, it's still. When do I take the disruptor off? Like will Neil do it from here? 80%, will you hit that this time? I'll probably run away from there with Irina. So
I hope it's worth it.
So 81%. Just wish I could do some other shots with Sam. Like deal with those guys. Like holo target the shield better, even that it's 34%. I might do that. I might do okay, we have John there as well. Let me first see if I could kill this Andromedon.
No armor will shield.
Shell. Now would be a good chance to use the mimic beacon as well. So I think I will reload and throw the beacon.
Let's run.
These guys behind a really rather bad spot here. So let's just use that. And then we can do stuff a little more openly with these ones here as well. These ones will go on Overwatch anyway. Lex, we will think about it. Boss, we don't have a kill zone. So let's shoot the disruptor. So we can just leave if these reinforcements get too bad. Actually, the enemies will be coming from the other side, so come on this side. Take that one down.
Target destroyed. Excellent work, Menace 15. Shen, what's our status?
Whatever it was, destroying it seems to have lifted the disruption field. Engine control systems are coming back online. We should be clear to take off within 60 seconds.
Well, hopefully you will wait a little longer.
We can take off on your order. We should get the squad on board and get moving.
There we go. I thought John doesn't get a turn at all. Okay,
moving,
we could
designated coordinates.
We could lift off with everyone here still out in the open. It wouldn't be a bad idea to just actually overwatch from here.
Moving to overwatch.
There's always chance for the Guardian. Let's overwatch from the sniper.
Overwatch. Got it covered.
Overwatch and let's you come there. Let's welcome the new ones in. For once I hit. Nice.
Forze advent avvistate. Bersaglio mancato. Occhio ai fianchi. Adjusting aim.
There was a blade storm hit there somewhere. think the Bladestorm attacks you missed. I kinda wish you were the first one to shoot again because of the hollow target, but let's see. This turret now had an improved aim. So that was just the guys coming from the... And now we actually have these guys to deal with. Who we had there before. I hope that shield bearer does attack and not go for the shield. Why did you do so small moves, Lancer? Will they still get reinforcements? Or does it stop with the disruptor? Okay, that answers my question. Could I make that officer fused? Oh, I can even target the enemies who are dead. Friendly fire. Take the shield bearer down.
Compruébalo antes de acercarte.
There's a good chance there for a capacity discharge, so I think that's the best thing Bruno can do. Sadly, can't touch them all. I'm pretty sure that's what I would do with him. What do you mean friendly damage? We will reload. We also need to start moving everyone closer. But I think I will still overwatch this turn from here. First and see if we can get the shot, and then if not, we can move further. Okay. Do we have another mimic beacon from here? Do we use it? Officer, even that he's on fire already, or burning.
Got him.
The capacity discharge there is probably my best bet.
Yeah. Frying electronics.
So you will probably just
moving to overwatch.
Watch this turn. We have a shot in there, 70%. We could also do that with combat protocol for sure. I almost forgot that officer there, in all honesty. These guys will overwatch anyway. Michael, who can't go. Michael is still concealed. He doesn't have the... Michael could throw maybe a grenade there. Actually, maybe he can't. Why can't I get... Okay, he's here. Good call. code there, but I'm thinking, thinking of going there, but what can I do with, what can I do with that guy? I think I will just go Overwatch. Let's start taking everyone back.
Good copy. Moving on target.
On Overwatch!
On Overwatch.
Si può fare.
So we'll look at both, Overwatch and Bladestorm, depending on how the these guys land. That's four of them. These are getting worse. So there's one officer out in the open, and then these guys. This should hit, for sure. So unlucky, these ones. With enough hits, I just got one of them down with all those Overwatches. One of them. Wow.
Incoming over here.
Okay, we will fall back. When we deal with the Overwatch. When we deal with the Overwatch from those guys. Okay, so do we have something for them? These guys will go on Overwatch because I just can't do anything else. On one of them, maybe. Boss needs to reload and do something anyway.
Ya estoy.
These guys will overwatch. Don't have the capacity to discharge, don't have any of those things. Boss can escape at any stage, so people just watch if one of them comes close. Maybe Sam should throw the beacon. So how do I deal with... come on, I have so many guys that I'm getting confused here. Okay, just let me put towers on Overwatch first. So Overwatch... There's no order here, that's really annoying. Like, why can't you go through them in the same order every time? Maybe the Gatekeeper will do a one-shot on the mech. Maybe remove the Overwatch. Of course not. Is John in range? By hand with your Overwatch. So Neil is there. We have someone in range here. Should have checked that first. That's good, that thing is on out of Overwatch. Now I can do a normal shot on the other one. So that one is on Overwatch. But then, of course, the Mimic Beacon is out of the question this turn. So now we can move in John.
Confirmed!
Let's move the Gatekeeper out of the way. can't select the gatekeeper, I have to go like this to it. At least I haven't seen a way yet. Oh, I took a shot with it. Never mind. So much going on that I'm forgetting what's happening. Why isn't the other mech highlighted? I think it will get hit right there. And I love that the John Boom Boom Butzko says boom. Just too funny. Oh, you didn't get damaged. Well, I guess that's why you weren't highlighted. No idea why, but... Okay, now let's fall back a bit.
Nessun problema, capo.
That one is holo-targeted with 84.
Beh, che ne dite? Di questo passo finisco a secco.
We could do a fuse on one of them. Could even kill them. I think Neil will run away from here, but it's actually a little problematic as well. It's a bit hard for him to run away unless we kill them all. There's still the one officer there as well. Isn't that great? Should we throw a grenade instead? What's with the immunity on this mech? Grenades can't touch me. Well, I take the 12 points critical. That's
not okay. Too shabby.
That's Michael's promotion as well. Do we still have combat protocol? No, I used it. 75%. I think he will take that shot. Dodged. I can fuse that guy. Oh, that's mech behind it. I think the gatekeeper might be damaged a bit, but that's fine. Yep. Some sort of cover. Start getting the hell away from here. Now we can reload an Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
And now we can also fall back an Overwatch some more. If that guy's there, he will do something. Let's just get here. Actually, no. Let's not stay here. Let's just go. Cover. I hope the thing shoots the gatekeeper, but the gatekeeper's defense is such that I can't be sure.
Vedo la posizione delle truppe alte.
Those mechs are really annoying with their overwatches. That's good. Oh, critical. Ah, wow.
rinforzi alieni in arrivo.
Yeah, they just keep on coming. We have to fall back. Okay, do we have everyone? Not quite. Not quite this turn yet. Can do the kill zone. And Overwatch first. Do we have grenades on? This time just the mechs.
Take this!
Start bringing everyone back. So let's reload and then take you back. Well, there's not many good spots for you. I think you will do a. Kill zone anyway. These guys will go on Overwatch. Probably on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Shoot one of these mechs down and then escape with when we have the double move
so we can
stay in the full cover. Let's try to kill this one.
Target neutralized.
If I can damage this guy a bit with something, and do the gatekeeper some bitting.
At last gate!
Go from there. That was an excellent shot, Neil. Still have automatic reload.
We're to go.
Yeah, you had one. So if I would hit this 54 or damage it otherwise, that would be great. That's outstanding, Sam. I was more or less going for the holo target there, but it's alright. Still damage the mech. Alright, there's the other guy there as well. That one officer. Keep forgetting him. Oh, that's fine. Oh, it did damage to the mech, but only the normal ones rays. Oh, also those rays who were dead already. This gatekeeper is pretty crazy. Fall back. There's now plenty of targets there for them.
I can handle that.
Yeah, and let's not go close enough for the blade master. That won't do anything.
Affirmativo.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
What a mission. Holy shit. Even more mechs? They don't even trigger the Overwatch? Gatekeeper, you've done really well. Oh, you automatically do that, right?
Ce ne sono altri.
Yeah, I think we are getting the heck away from here now. When we get through those Overwatches. So the turrets, please. That one is on Overwatch. That one is still on Overwatch. Not anymore. Because this will last forever if I keep doing this. Okay, we can't escape with you, so we will move you when we get rid of the Overwatch. Overwatch. Wait. Wait. Fire. That's one. Nice one. Good job, turret. Or turret. Yes. Some probably say that. Okay, so let's back away here.
Solid copy.
Ready to go next turn.
I'm on it.
Ready to go next turn from here as well.
Went off the armor. Toss me some ammo!
You are ready to go from here.
What did you expect?
Alright, we'll have to move you a bit more, maybe even. Actually, you might be able to take a shot if you just go there and take a shot. You can escape from there.
Ich könnte etwas Munition gebrauchen.
Right, I think I will move you there for the next turn. So they didn't notice. Did you have the soul fire off cooldown? No. I was just clicking because there was so much going on.
Adjusting sights.
Is the gatekeeper now off my control? Actually.
Si può fare.
Cause it looks like that.
Di nuovo in partita.
That's scary. Because it has that flashing thing. Oh, and it's still blue.
Bomba.
It's still blue, so it's mine. Okay. Where are the reinforcements? Here. Next turn is the escape turn, I think.
I'm on it.
Sure. Wonder if there will be five of them at some point. Those overwatching mechs, like, what the hell? I will just move a couple of zombies and then see if everyone can get away, and we will lift off. Let me move the ones who haven't moved, please. What the heck? Game, please.
I'm all over it. Already there! Heading there now.
So one more.
Nessun problema, capo.
Let's see if he gets one more kill with this guy. Somehow. And then just leave. So, zero soldiers. Everyone is here. it's okay.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
Those are the zombies, right? So I have no one there, yes? I have everyone here. I think I have everyone here. Yes. Let's just go through. One more time. Overwatch. Overwatch. Zombie. 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 Guys here. Okay, yeah. Just Bradford, don't do that. Do not do that.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
Everyone is on board. Those are the zombies.
Excellent work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
Those zombies count as my soldiers getting killed. That was flawless. That was flawless mission. Oh, I loved that mission, but man, was that getting tense in the end with the four enemies coming? Wow. It was. Oh, I need a break. I need a break after that. That started little bit by surprise. So I played almost an hour longer than I was planning to play. Oh, man.
I expected something of a learning curve for our new recruits, but they've done a remarkable job, Commander.
Yeah. I think we have some promotions for the soldiers who joined the fight but weren't in that first six. But as said, I need a break. Thanks for watching that one. I hope you really enjoyed it. That Gatekeeper mind control, kinda important in that one. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye bye.